when Link is stolen away. It's up to Princess Zelda to save her kingdom in a brand new entry in the Legend of Zelda series. The Legend of Zelda, Echoes of Wisdom. This sprawling, vibrant land is Hyrule. In the middle of a great field sits Hyrule Castle, surrounded by Hyrule Castle Town. This land contains several different regions, including a desert, wetlands, a volcano, and sparkling waters, all of which are inhabited by their own distinct denizens. Mysterious rifts have appeared, tearing the land apart and swallowing up its inhabitants, including the King of Hyrule and Link. Left behind, Zelda meets an ethereal creature called Tri, who gives her a mysterious staff called the Tri-Rod. They then set off on a journey to save Hyrule. Using the Tri-Rod, you can create imitations of things called echoes. Once you learn an echo, you can recreate it whenever you'd like. You can create echoes of useful objects, such as beds, or create echoes of monsters that'll fight by your side. There's a wide range of echoes, and a variety of ways you can put them to use. From finding imaginative paths forward, to fighting your way across the land of Hyrule. Another ability granted by Tri is called Bind. Use it to make certain objects match Zelda's movement. Alternatively, you can use Reverse Bond on a moving object to follow its path. Whether you're moving an object or moving with one, you're bound to come up with all sorts of ideas if you let your imagination run wild. Zelda can also take on sword fighter form, allowing her to forge ahead when the path is blocked, strike down enemies, or battle alongside echoes. However, she can only stay in sword fighter form for a short period of time. How you choose to wield this power is up to you. The sword's gauge can be replenished by collecting energy found in the still world. Zelda can also make use of wind-up gizmos called automatons. Try combining everything at your disposal to discover strategies and ways forward you might not have considered before. Zelda's wisdom and your creativity are the keys to this adventure. You'll come across many quirky characters during your travels. Keep track of quests they give you by browsing your adventure log whenever you'd like. Helping people with their troubles is a big part of your journey. And wise heroes are often rewarded for their good deeds. To aid you on these quests, you can ride a horse, make smoothies with ingredients you've collected, and obtain accessories or outfits to enhance Zelda's abilities and to look fashionable, obviously. By stepping into the rifts to save those who have been stolen away, Zelda can explore the still world. She'll have to use echoes to traverse eerie, floating terrain as she ventures into this world's deepest depths. Massive dungeons can also be found in the still world. Zelda will use her wisdom and echoes to take on enemies and puzzles that stand in her way. Then, confront challenging bosses who await her arrival. You'll need to use everything at your disposal to take on these foes, but the strategy is yours to devise. The still world can be accessed through rifts scattered across Hyrule, and each entry point leads to a location with its own defining features. During her journey, Zelda must overcome dungeons within the rifts and the mysteries they hold, without Link or the King of Hyrule Hyrule's fate rests squarely in Zelda's hands. On this grand adventure, it's up to Zelda to use her wisdom and save the Kingdom of Hyrule as only she can. The Legend of Zelda: Echoes of Wisdom. Available September 26th, only on the Nintendo Switch system.